minutes to go.
It seems like around the Christmas time, there seems to be a whole lot of giving, and both these teams have been able to score lately, but man, have they ever given up the opportunities as well? Should be a lot of fun to watch.
There's William Nylander out with John Tavares and Tyler Bertuzzi. So this is the first time they've made a change in 11 games, putting Nylander back along with the captain. Here's Johnny Gaudreau looking for the rookie Fantilli. He's third in the league, scoring and nearly got one there as
stop the bleeding before Christmas time.
From the draw, Nyes goes to the inboards against Gudbranson in front, and a deflection there by Matthews, stopped by Tarasov. So both goaltenders 750 tonight. Marner from an angle, that's knocked down in front. Zach Werenski, the outlet, kept alive by Riley in front. Another tip by Matthews, another stop for Tarasov. A much talked about game between the Capitals and the Blue Jackets on Thursday. Kyle in the studio talking about the Merzlikins involvement with Tom Wilson. Here's David Juracek, the rookie, flipping it ahead at center ice. And Kent Johnson, the hero of the last meeting between these two teams. Johnson with the overtime winner. 3 points, first time he's had a three-point game. That shot wide of the net. Here's Bim from behind. In front! Chance for Johnson after Sillinger.
To have together, but it all starts with a good physical play. Get in on the forecheck, and Magason thinks he's going to have a little time, and said Sillinger makes the hit, then gets to the front of the net, and then the battle from Bemstrom in front or behind.
Had an opportunity in front, a close call there. Sillinger on it again. Back to the line. You're a check and a glove stop by a confident-looking Martin Jones. Fighting the flu bug a little bit. Drifted down into the leap zone. Played in behind the net. Here's a turnaround play by Gotts. Brendan Gotts in the lineup. Did not play in the game in Toronto. On a fourth line with Texier and Corrali as McCabe steers it in. And Nick Robertson after the puck feeds it to the line. Lilligren and McCabe switch spots. McCabe, his shot hit traffic in front. Jake McCabe with a big power play goal in the third period against Columbus that really helped trigger the Maple Leaf comeback. Back in, David Severson, who returns to the Columbus lineup. He's been out for 15 games. Swung around by Fantilli. That's going to head all the way back into the Columbus zone. Out comes Zach Werenski. He had 8 shots in the game against Washington. Gaudreau flying in. And that's stopped by Jones. Johnny Gaudreau, good defensive play by Auston Matthews to negate a scoring chance. He flies into the Columbus zone, kicks it back to Riley. Morgan Riley shot, tipped, rebound, big stop, Tarasov.
He gets a great job coming back and then pushes it back the other way, and there's Tarasov.
Doggett forechecking of Nyes. Andrew Peek ahead. On that far side, Barankov gives it away. In front is Marner. Ran out of room, now comes out in front, a one-timer, scores! Marner to Matthews, number 27 for the league leader.
They're gonna be, the turnover here just creates a little chaos. Watch all the blue sweaters come back to the front. Look at Auston Matthews, they'll get away from traffic. I think Jen and Kevin both talked about that ability to understand where the soft area is. Don't go to where the puck is. Get away from the traffic. Now all of a sudden, you can see Shinnikov can't find Matthews.
Ochenko with a natural hat trick in Buffalo. Here's Ochenko on it again. Hands it off. Shinnikov and a nice stop there by Jones. Martin Jones makes another tough stop in behind that cylinder. Tries to jam. Jones able to hold the post, and the Leafs clear. So four skaters aside, as Brody and Werenski in the box, Dan Forth, and that shot out of...
He tried to head it, too. He knew that he was down, couldn't get it with his gloves, so made sure the top of his head got a piece of it.
McMahon swings it in front, and a shot just wide.
Merzlikins after the Washington game, and the reaction of the head coach, I thought it was quite a statement. Pascal Vincent went probably further than I've heard a coach attack his player for maybe making a bad decision. And it'll be interesting, that three-headed goaltender situation is never a good one, as Spencer Martin is here as well. He hasn't played in the last 7 games.
That flip down in front of the Columbus net. Tavares chased after it. Now it's Johnny Gaudreau ahead. Here's a breakaway. Scores! Columbus has tied it. 22 seconds into the second period.
Get control of the puck. Instead of three leads get caught, but it's McCabe got too far to the outside, and he gets beat to the inside by Danforth. And for Jones, what a pass by Gaudreau through the legs of Liljen. You can see how deep Jones is. It's the speed of Danforth. It happened very quickly. He didn't come out aggressively enough to take away any angle. Got caught a little deep, and with that speed, it's just a little flick of a...
Matthews in on the forecheck along with Marner. Puck comes back to TJ Brody. Across for Morgan Rielly, 24 with four shots. Two breakaways for Danforth in the opening 3 minutes of the second period.
The chemistry with he and Gaudreau, they seem to be a pair that Vincent likes a lot, and reason why.
What a move by Tavares! What a goal by John Tavares! Well, he put the Blue Jackets in spin cycle, and the Leafs regain the lead.
He's able to be out at the top of his blue and forces a high shot. And then one of the things that Tavares works on a lot, those little tight turns, but there's two beauties and just a perfect shot. I mean, it's not just the execution of the spin and then open ice, but look at how quickly.
His line mates, Gregor and McMahon. Here's a nifty move by Johnson across. Johnson! That one fired high and
had a chance to tie this one off a great pass that got tipped. He reached back, had the top half of the net.
Takes a long look. Hands it to Marner and gets it back. Nylander's there in support. It'll come to Matthews. Down low. Tavares turns and fires right on. Taken down in front. Was Provorov. Play continues. Shot. That goes off the shoulder. There's another call that the fans wanted but didn't get. As Provorov is taken down. Tavares hands it off. Here's Rielly in deep. Late stages of the power play. The eight units has stayed on with intense pressure. Matthew scores. Got another. And he is double dipped again.
Now the fans' reaction is one they wanted the penalty against, but this power play, you look on the ice, the guys who have been creating the offense just continued arguing the call. Now just good patience here. Marner once again, a saucer pass right in the wheelhouse, and that's one for Tarasov. Couldn't quite get over quick enough. Nylander is a threat to shoot, so you have to respect that, but look at two sticks in the way there, and Marner
build them up. Meanwhile, though, Martin Jones has given them the exact kind of performance they need so far tonight, Chris.
Ilya Samsonov, the last player to leave the ice this morning. Sheldon Keefe said he has practiced well, but
not often you see that kind of reaction on the play that hit Rielly.
Here's Bobby McMahon on it, swings it toward the net, punched away, and the rebound, Rielly!
And by Tarasov to get the glove and the blocker up to make that save as Rielly put that in the top.
The shot fired, Tarasov down, and
but good job of just getting this one to the net. Look at it trickle right through behind, and Tarasov.
Vinnikov into the slot for Marchenko, back to Werenski. And Gaudreau, Voronkov down low. One-touch pass, Marchenko shot, rebound. Stopped by Jones. Back out to Werenski and back across. A shot, stopped and cleared out of the blue paint by Benoit. Now Matthews and Marner out to try and kill the final 30 seconds. Matthews disrupts the pass. It gets sent down into the league zone. A shoulder check by McCabe. Matthews and now Nylander. And here's Brody with it. It's a 2-on-1 Toronto. Short-handed. Nylander scores! Short-handed. His third point of the game. And it's a 3-goal Leaf lead.
Once he sees a little flinch, goaltender down on his knees, quick release up and over the...
And J.T. Miller, short list.
He never even looked at T.J. Brody.
Here's Domi breakaway, out of the box! And a stop by Tarasov. Took a whack at that and directed it wide out in front, and it jumped the stick of Nylander. Now Bertuzzi battles and wins it to Tavares. A backhand rebound! Now the clock will tick down, and the Leaf fans, and there were lots of them here in Columbus, will salute. a 10th regulation win, a 40th point for Toronto.